dedicate this record right here to my main man, Johnny Cash, a real American gangster. I got my nephew Whitey Ford on the guitar, Young Trev on the drums, Grand Ole Opry, here we come. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack cooked on the candlestick. Stick pimpin' on the one trick pony. Yeah, she kinda skinny, but she gets my money. Get my money, buy my medicine, buy my medicine, buy my medicine. Get my money, buy my medicine, buy my medicine, buy my medicine. Oh, you like that medicine too, Willie? I figured you would. Yeah.
This weekend is Zany's. Charlie Murphy. So now what you got coming up this next year, man?
We got a movie coming out. The guys who move furniture with Will Sasso and myself. Will Sasso is the guy who's on Mad TV, real funny guy. Black Dynamite has been redone as a cartoon on Adult Swim, I'm a cast member. You know, Are We There Yet? It's still rolling. They're going to be doing those for another 2-3 years. I got a lot of things, a lot of irons in the fire right now. I just feel real blessed.
Get my money, buy my medicine, buy my medicine, buy my medicine. Get my money, buy my medicine, buy my medicine, buy my medicine.
Yeah, the more dedicated, the more...
Girl, my love's gonna last just as long as
I want to take a picture with Charlie Murphy.
All day, every day.
Hi, Charlie.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Oh, great. We love it.
It's really funny. Charlie Murphy is the shit.
I liked it because it was real. He's talking about real life.
Hey, anywhere he's at, I'm coming. I guarantee I'm going to see Charlie Murphy.
I love Charlie Murphy.
Love you, bro.
He didn't pick a wife up. Like that.
He was funny. He was really funny.
No, he's good.
Charlie Murphy is shit. We enjoying the hell out of him. He was good.
My face hurts. It was so good, my face hurts.
Charlie Murphy.
Oh, it's great.
Awesome. It was so good that my girlfriend and her girlfriend gone to get a picture with him.
It was fucking funny. Love the show. Beautiful.
Yeah, it was excellent.
It was wonderful. I give them all the props.
Thanks for coming to Nashville.
Appreciate you coming to Nashville.
It's all good. And it's all comedy. So keep coming back. And keep laughing. And laughing is good.